some of the finest interstate recruits to come to Victoria in the opening round of the 1986 season. Former West Australian John Dorotich combined with ex-South Australian Stephen Kernahan. And the tall centre half forward had an immediate impact on VFL football.